Oh, man.
Brought a small army.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Ooh, didn't see that coming.
Maybe through here. brought a goddamn army! Must have followed us. It's the only way. Tower's right there. We gotta get inside.
All right.
Up this way. Come on, Sully, give me some help with this door.
Which way now?
Not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Hey, look at this. What the hell? It's one of Talbot's men.
Was? But that's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to him?
I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it. Tiles depress when you step on it. I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
Did Lawrence make any notes about this?
Let me check.
Thank you. Maybe you gotta walk across them in a certain order.
Pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure. Whoa. Looks like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Yeah, this stuff's got to be at least 400 years old. Hey, little more light, Sully. Seems to be an alchemist's lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
Sabaean script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah, or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh, right.
Help me push. Look at that.
Crafty old bastard.
Well, I think you...